Hello, everyone.
Well, it's a precedent thing. It's just like when I went to New York 2 weeks ago, and when I walk into a restaurant, they ask me for my papers.
Wow.
Well, yeah, I know what it is, but why are you bringing
football? You take that away, you might have a problem.
Yeah, there's a game today. I missed it though, I think. That's true.
I think sometimes fighting and violence is just the nature of who we are. And sometimes it's the only thing that evil understands. I truly believe that evil will not regulate itself. It will not stop. It takes good people to stop evil. Gandhi and Martin Luther King, those are good examples. But there were enough people where it initiated change. It requires everybody to force change, to overcome that evil. We eventually, by the grace of God, we eventually were able to get the freedom in this country.
Right.
Miracle among miracles. Truly a rocky moment. David versus Goliath.
Well, we thank God for the French as well.
Yep. Yep, without the French, wouldn't have defeated the English in Yorktown, probably.
Mm-hmm. Or they themselves. Look at John and Margaret.
Well, John was born in the U.S.
Right, and she wasn't, so she married a...
She came from Ireland.
So she married a native, you know?
Yeah, it's amazing how they would even meet. And same thing with my father's parents. My father's father came from Canada, and his mother came from Belgium.
Mm-hmm.
How would they have met?
I don't know. I always wonder about the language barrier.
Well, English.
Yeah, but English must not have been her first language, right?
No, but she learned.
It's pretty good. That's pretty lucky, you know?
Learned. Yeah, she learned. Yeah. So, all right. Well, a lot of topics covered, my friend.